All right. This is what's going down, you guys. Tonight, we decided that we'd do a service project of the joy of our hearts, of the goodness, the kindness, the Pepperdine spirit of service.
It's step forward night.
Yes, it's step forward night. That is right. So what's going down is we're going to go over and clean a fountain at LMU. What do you clean fountains with? Why, my friend? I don't know why you ask. You clean it with dishwashing soap. And bubbles! Bubbles! Oh my gosh, look at this. Check this out. Kitty bottle bath. Hawaiian tutti frutti scented. I like. Once again, kitty bottle bath. Hawaiian tutti frutti scented. Three of them! Three. Right? Then we have Ralph's. Ralph's, check it out. Ultra dish liquid. Like it. Like. I like. Crystal White liquid detergent octagon. This stuff should bubble up very well. All right.
You're good.
All right, now we're gonna go clean the LMU fountain. One thing that we did not anticipate that did happen is that the fountain is not running right now. As expected though, we will do our community service and go clean the fountain. Perhaps tomorrow we'll come back and check how it's progressed. Let's go.
Take a view of that. Huh, there's many of them actually.
Oh, good.
That's the building, it's just kind of lit up actually.
Special forces.
Seriously, there's no red dots on it.
Some unexpected obstacles. I don't know, what do you think about this whole thing?
I don't know, this is tough.
Yeah, it is tough. Unfortunately, they must have been expecting us coming from here.
Maybe that's why they turned the fountain off.
That could have been it.
Hurry it up a little more.
Why are we leaving?
Whoever's camera this is, just tell them I have it.
Start running too. That's kind of funny. Get in the car.
So there's a guy running at us, right?
Yeah, there's a guy.
So we got LMU security guards right here. They're probably gonna pull up right next to us though. There they go on the little ghetto cruiser. Cutlass Sierra.